The basic purpose is to see that all central government schemes fulfill their objectives. We monitor the progress that various departments are making in implementation of central government schemes and ensure that the proper benefits are reaching the proper people in a time-bound fashion.
Under this meeting, which are the schemes specifically?
There are almost 25 schemes that we are reviewing. Just to give you some examples, there is the Manrega scheme, there is the Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana scheme, then the National Health Mission, Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan, Midday Meal scheme, all the central government schemes which are being implemented in one or the other way through various departments in our state as well, all of the central government schemes are being reviewed.